And here we are at the ARK once again with Nina Beal. You know, Nina, we've talked about the fact you have so many volunteers here, but you can always use folks to help support what you're doing here. How do they do that?
They can make a donation through PayPal, or they can just mail the check a donation, or ARK a donation, or they can sponsor one of our animals and help us just a small amount a month that would help with some of the veterinarian costs on them.
And you do have a lot of veterinary cost because
these
animals go through the vets.
Yes, and I pay my vet in full every month, Gary. I'm not going to put the ARK in debt, and the vet shouldn't have to wait for their money for the services they do for me. Like this cat stayed hospitalized 2 weeks before she got to come back to the ARK.
And who do we have here?
And this is Amber. She's what you call a dilute calico with big green eyes. She's 3 months old. She's had everything. She's been spayed. Healthy as she can be right now and ready to go to an indoor only loving home. And we're a part of Gary's world.
Absolutely. Amber, let me see those eyes. Oh my goodness, you're beautiful.